I'm Mike with Drone Day Recovery. I had multiple calls last night. Things are heating up like crazy. Hopefully we can find this deer. You know, they pushed him a little bit, but hopefully he'll be around there. If he's been bedding like that, then he's definitely hurting. Made it here before the hunter did. He said he should be here in about 10 minutes.
So we just found his buck feet away.
He's alive. Yep, you see him moving there.
I was able to find that buck for him this morning. Unfortunately, he's still alive, but they might just let him go, and hopefully he returns late season or something and they can get a shot.